Hello everyone, welcome back to another Sudoku. Today we're going to be looking at Ho-Ho-Ho Sudoku by James Cobb. Normal Sudoku rules apply. Numbers must increase as they go on throughout a thermometer. Additionally, cells separated by a black dot indicate that one of the numbers is twice, is half the number of the neighboring cell. This box is limited. Oh, this has to be a 9 now. Nine can't go in a ratio clue. Oh, you know what? In this box, one can only go in those places. In this box, one can only go in those places. So that's gotta be a 1. You know what, actually, 8 in this box. Can't only go in one of those spots. So it can't be 8 there or there, so it must be there. Which means it needs a 9 follow-up. Has to be 8 in one of those. It could really be anywhere, but, yeah. It's an interesting setup for a puzzle. Here. Can we go in one of those spots? I think the same logic applies here. In this box, 2 could go in any of these spots. In this box, 2 could go in any of those spots, but they line up. And I think the same logic applies once more. that can't be a 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this can't be a 3. 1, 2, 3, 3. Yeah, that doesn't work. So that's also a 3. Okay, what do I look for next? I think I might start fully notating stuff. So one in here is pretty limited now. What about seven? Seven could be there or there. A seven here would be fine, because it could go like 1, 2, 7, 3, whatever, you know? Oh, where does four go here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Is not possible. Because when I input 1, 2, 3, 4, this breaks. Because it can't be 1 or 2. So this is never 4. This has to be 4. Yeah, which gives us 3, 2, 1. Nice. Some good logic. Now, 1 in here is more limited. Now, this can't be 1, 2, so it's gotta be 3 or higher. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, yeah, this must be a 3 then. Yeah, and this becomes a 1, 2 pair. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, because even if it does the lowest path, it still has to go. Five is either there or there. Which does actually line up, I think, with the potential fives in here, making this a five. But now it could go like 5, 6, so I can't use that same logic again. Sure how to disambiguate that one yet, but I'm sure we'll see. There, two, there, there. I do wonder why there's one ratio clue. It seems kind of random. If I had a 5 here, it would force a 6 there. So this would be a 5 and this would be a 5. With the 2, 1. That would work. If I had a 5 here, that would force 6, 7, 8, 9. This would have to be a really small number. That couldn't be 7, 8, or 9. So I don't think a 5 there works. Yeah, a 5 here forces 6, 7, 8, and 9. So 5, 6, 7 would be the least you could get. That wouldn't work. That is not a 5. Okay, nice. So now 5 in this box logic. Let's go in one of those spots. which means 6-7. Yeah, this has got to be 6-7, and then it finishes off with 8-9 pair. And that's a 6. It's a 7-8 pair, which makes that up there a 4-5 pair. Nice. This 6 makes that a 5. Yeah, this must be a 4-5 pair because of the row logic, which means that this can't be a 5. So that's a 6-7. I like this puzzle. This puzzle's kind of neat. I now have an 8-9 pair in this row. Which means that's a 7. Six and another 8-9 pair. This can't be 3-6 anymore. The minimum value of this would be 1, 3, 4, this could be 5, 6. 6. That's kind of crazy. Let's see what that means. So this other one proved that you could start with 3 with this H shape, but this one, I can't do that because of that 3. This can't be a 2. 5. Six, seven, eight, nine, that doesn't work. 4, 5, 6, 8. Oh wow, that doesn't work. Okay. A 4 here forces a 5 there. If we're staying on the minimum path, that's a 5. That's a 6. This can't be a 7, so it's an 8. Then we got 2 9s. So this is the minimum, it's a 3. Four, five, six, seven, seven here, 8, 9. Right, 9 here means that the 9 has to be in all those spots. Same for 8, kind of restricted. Oops, drink too much water. Could drink some more now. So we got 2, 3, 8, 9 left to put over here. pieces of three. Maybe I'll work on this one next. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Would that work? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that 7, is that 8, that a 7, that 8, that would work, I think. They'd like double up. It's not what I was hoping for, but this one's limited to 1, 2, 3, 4. This is either 5 or anything else, I guess. It's not what I'd call crazy limited. In that situation, there's a 5 here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This 2 has been resolving this 1-2 pair for a while. So this could be 4, 5, can't be 6, because that would force this into being a 7. Actually, now that I think about it, could this be a 6? Yeah, it could be a 6 and 4, 7 here, and then an 8, 9 up there. This can't be a 6. So that's a 4, 5 pair. This can't be 9 or 8, so it's gotta be 7. That's an 8, 9 pair. This is anything, I guess. Anything besides 1 or 2. I be yawning. I'm gonna just start pencil marking some stuff I'm seeing. So I'm looking at this bottom left one because that's the least explored, but I have no idea what to do with it. Oh, I thought I had slime for a sec. That's too bad. I thought the fives in here were in a line, so that I had to beat five. But that's wrong, because this could be a five. Right, nine and eight are both looking into these cells. So this is also an 8-9 pair. So it can no longer be a one. For a moment, I wanted to switch. Does 2 go on the thermo? It's gotta be there. Which makes that a 4-5 pair. And that whole square is pretty much done. Which means one of these must be a 2. Might be able to finally use this ratio clue. Two here. Force one there. And then this would have to be one and two. Yeah, a two here forces. Oh no, it could. This could be a 4, dang it. That 8-9 clue should be able to finish that up. 1, 4, and 5, it looks like. Yeah. And those 4-5 pairs line up, making this not a 4. So now that has to be pretty high. So if this is 6, then it goes up into a 7-8. It can't be 9. On this side, it could be 9. So we do have a 7-8 pair in this row. 7-8-9. 6-7-8-9. So where does 5 go? Goes either there or there, and 4 goes either there, there, or there. Doesn't quite line up. Where do I go from here? Alright, we've got that 4-5 pair in row 2. So similarly here, we're missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nine pair in this row now. Right, now that can't be a 9. This is only gonna get me one digit, wow. Getting a digit is still big though. I feel like that 4-5 pair is bigger than I'm thinking. Not sure where to go with it though. Oh, this is a 6-7 pair, right? Six, seven, and then those 6-7s. Which means that that's an 8-9 pair. Now that's an 8-9 pair, so this can't be a 9. Or an 8, but it still has a lot of possibilities. Oh my gosh, this is a 5. So if this was its lowest count, 1, 2, can't be 3, 4, could be 5, can't be 6, 7, or 8, 9 from the pair now. That's insane. Oh, what's the hole? World worth when you got no one to show it to. All right, what do I look at next? Breaking down this puzzle little by little. Can I find the other 8-9 pair? Can't be here. If this were an 8, it would force 7, 6, 9. And that breaks because of the 6-7 pair. Actually, this already is broken. 6-7 makes that not a 7, that's an 8. That's a 9. Yeah. Okay, nice. I should have figured that out sooner, but whatever. This 7, 6, 7 pair plus the 4, 5 makes that a 2, I think. Yeah, 8, 9 is missing from the row, as well as 2, 3, and that can't be 3, so it's a 2. The annoying thing is that this could still be a 6. 6, 7, 7, 6. Maybe I should double notate that. I'm sure it's fine though. So now this can't be 4-8. I can't make this a 6-7 pair because that could be 6 still. Let's look at 3, 4, 6, 7, the highest this could be. 3, 4, 6, 7 makes this a 1. Sorts that out. Leaves a 1-2 pair here. Right, there has to be a 2 in one of these spots. So this can't be a 1. We Wait, no, I'm dumb. It could go 1-2. Oh, man. Yes, tricky. But this definitely can't be a 3, because that is above 2, fun fact. This could go 2 to 3, 4, I guess. Does limit 3s kind of. It's not crazy though. That would make this a 3-1 pair, which is fine. If I went to high rank 2, 4, 6, 7. Everything reds on this. What is the answer? Four and five are kind of lining up. Right, whether this is 1-2 or 4-2, there's a 2, so this is not a 2. So that's a 2. And now this is a 7, which leaves this as a 4-5 pair. One of these is a 4-5 pair. One of these is a 4 or 5. Which I think means that this has to be a 3. Yeah, 4, 5, 3, and 6 are all what's missing from this row. Can't be a 6, so it's a 3. So we're getting some numbers here. So you got 6, 4, 5. I'll do it in order just for fun. Now these sevens are shining a beacon of hope down onto this puzzle. Finally letting us sort this. Hallelujah. Okay, so this is a 1-8 pair, so this also is the same. It's not an 8, so it's a 1. Which makes this officially a 2-4 pair. Hear the world's loudest car outside. Pog. This one means that the one here is here. Now this has to be the 2. So that's either a 3 or 4, so it's not a 3. And this two finally sorts out this being a 4-2. That's a 5. That's a 4. And that's a 5. And that's a 4. And that's a 5. And that's a 4. And that's a 1. Wait, what's going on here? Why are these numbers different? Right, that's a 1-5 pair, and it's got a 5 in down there. So that is a 1. That's a 5. Four makes this a 4. This a 6. Because it can't be a 3, because that's too small of a number. That's a 3 now, which leaves us with these 8-9 pairs. That's not a 3. So this is a 3. This is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now we've got 8. And what else? 6. And this 8-9 pair makes this a 6. And this a 8. And this a 8. And this a 9. And this a 9. This a 1. This 6 makes this a 6. And this a 4. This 8 makes this a 9. And this a 8. And this a 9. And this a 8. And this a 9. And finally this an 8. So, just like that, Sudoku is solved. Christmas is saved for all the good little boys and girls, and also the bad ones looking to invest in coal. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like and subscribe, and check me out on the next Sudoku. Thanks for watching.